Well, we need to pick one of the options.